Hey everyone, Jeff Baker here with Superbolt Studios. In this short video, I'll show you how to use the Facebook cover photo template. Stay tuned. And this is exactly what you'll get. It comes with these layers. This is just to show how it's cropped on tablet. These are the guides and my agency text. So all you need to do is just find your new cover photo. Let's say we use this one. Drag it in here, let's resize it a bit so it fits. Oops. I'm just gonna do this real quick, guys. But so you add your own cover photo, and so now we can see, hey, look, on tablet right here, his head's getting cut off. So what we want to do is just scoot him down here. Maybe cut the wheels off a little bit. And now we can see that, it fits in tablet. It also fits in desktop, which is from here to here, and then on mobile, how it renders. And so you just want to move your agency text, where you want it. And this circle icon here is your group preview icon. So you want something cool that fits in here that possibly has your page title, what you're all about. And so obviously you would move, this over. And then this comes with the exact size that you need, so you don't need to change anything. All you need to do is just add your new photo, add your new text in, and then save it. And then all you have to do is upload it to your new Facebook cover photo right here, and it's going to render correctly across each device.